really, I remain surprised because the atmosphere that there is in this camp is very, very, very emotive. I think I suggest for other people to visit during this period this camp and realize how is important to tend the hand for the suffering humanity. I am here as a representative of the International Olympic Committee, and this is also the reason of my visit, to give a small compensation to the local community concerning their sacrifice, etc. Another question, I come from Italy. We know the problem very well in Lampedusa, in rest of Italy, but in my opinion, the problem is in all Mediterranean, all Europe, just Greece and Italy is committed in this area. This is really a fault of the Europe, because if we can distribute this humanity among different countries, I think it's unbearable also for the local communities. But in Italy we have country where they built a wall to impede that. They in this situation they stopped the frontier, for instance, from Italy and Austria. We are remained alone in this battle. It's very difficult to continue, and I can understand also the feeling of the people. But in any case, in this case, the sport also tend the hand to the local community, building this facility. This is our role, no more. But in any case, I think in the future, it's necessary of the international community is charged of this problem.